What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Bedwars. This is the first time I've played Bedwars in like 3 weeks, and I'll be honest, I'm a little bit nervous. I feel so uncoordinated right now. I don't know if I'll be able to like PvP well or anything. Okay, good. Our first rush already fell. That's good because, oh my gosh, bridging feels so unfamiliar. This is scary. So far. Oh! Oh wow. I almost didn't clutch that. Oh, okay. Are you trying to save your bed? He's not gonna try to save his bed. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to clutch our first game back. Back from what, you may ask? We are back from being in Europe for 2 weeks, which has been super, super fun. Wow, I'm not used to this mouse sensitivity at all anymore. Okay, we need to go to mid. Well, let's first fight this guy. Hi. Let's just go back into the gen. Can't hurt, can it? Our first PvP encounter. Okay, we got him. Alright, there's a lot of people at mid, so you gotta be careful about that. Oh. Hopefully white doesn't. Ooh, we need to get emeralds. Oh, this is so weird. I feel incredibly uncoordinated. Anyway, I was in Europe on a tour with my jazz band. Ooh, can I do a wall run? Ooh, that's scary. I was in Europe on a tour with my jazz band, and we played at a couple of schools, a jazz festival. didn't play a lick of Bedwars. I still logged onto the server to like claim my daily reward and stuff, because you know I can't be missing out on that. We got lucky there. I barely saw that guy out of the corner of my eye. Ooh. Ooh. Am I gonna have to relearn the game or what? Okay, Aqua's here. We don't want that. Aqua's a final though. We only have 3 diamonds. Oh, Aqua died. I'm gonna go to Aqua base here. Please don't fireball me. We're good. Ooh, that was close. Let's just get a diamond sword, because we don't have anything right now. I swear, I do not remember how to play this game. One bit. I'm terribly uncoordinated. I have no protection. I didn't even have blocks in my slot. That's great. Okay. Red might be a sweat, so we're gonna have to be careful around him. Green is diamond full. Thanks. Does that make me a target or something? What I really need is like a pearl. No! No! Oh, shoot. Rip. That's too bad. Let's hop into another game. Okay, that's funny. The guy L'd me after I fell into the void, and now he joined my game, and he's on yellow team. That's pretty funny. Okay. We're already getting back into the thick of things. Bridging is a little bit easier. Oh, he's going out to diamonds. Okay. Interesting. What the? Ooh. Okay, I can still PvP. At least, that's good. let's get plenty of blocks. And, head out. I was hoping I could do daily uploads this month, and I got a bunch of uploads in at the start, but I didn't get it all the way done just because, did somebody already grab the M's? No. I didn't get all the uploads in because I ran out of time to edit my videos, and by the time I had to leave and meet with my group so we could take the bus and go to the airport, I had a bunch of videos queued up to upload. They weren't very well edited, first of all. Zelly is dead. The guy who was fighting me. I only had a couple videos queued up, and then I realized when I was trying to upload more, there's like a limit to... My gosh, this guy's so toxic. Okay, anyway. When I tried to upload more videos, there was like a limit to how many videos you can upload to YouTube in a day, and I had reached that maximum already, which is too bad. Oh jeez, I'm not ready for this fight. Oh, he's pot. Oh crap, Shy Boy Charlie's gonna wreck me. Is he going straight for me? No. Oh, we also don't have armor, that's part of the reason. Makes more sense. We were like, no prot leather. That is why we died. Okay, is he gonna fireball jump past me? Whoa! Welcome back to the server, Gerotimani. Let's give you zero hit reg. Shall we? That'll be great. Okay. Oh, okay. Apparently the bridge was not long enough, but... Oh, it's because he fireballed it, that's right. Makes sense. Okay. But anyway, we're hoping to get some daily uploads in June since I have so many videos left. The problem is I record a lot of things, but then I don't edit them. And since my usual upload schedule is only 3 times a week, green, please don't go for me. Okay, good. Oh, green's a final. I'm probably gonna go for green then. But yeah, since my upload schedule is only 3 times a week, I have so much footage and not enough time to, like, not spend it all. What's the word I'm trying to use? Time to upload it all. The good thing is I have, you know, it's very easy to be consistent with uploads. But where's green? Green's dead. Seamus Rocks just probably got all of those emeralds. Shy Boy Charlie just fell into the void. We're gonna grab the M's, actually. Since I don't remember. I don't have a clue how to play this game anymore. Okay, ready? You gonna go for me? Oh. Poop. Am I gonna get targeted now? Alright, we need to go for red. Oh wait, red's going back to his base. Why? Interesting. Interesting strat. Oh, he's got Charlie the Unicorn, which he does not know how to use. Please, please. What the frick, dude? Weird. Anyway. Mining fatigue? I do. Oh. Welcome back to Bedwars. Wait, Aqua disconnected. Wait, we win. Let's go. Can we break the bed? Come on. Shoot. You're close. Well, GG's. How long has this recording been? I think this is probably good enough for a video. Expect daily uploads maybe in June. But for now, I'm back. We're gonna play lots of Bedwars. Hopefully we're gonna hit 800 stars soon. Because that's been happening really fast. I can't remember if there's anything else I wanted to say in this video, but if you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We're a little bit washed at Bedwars, but we're gonna get better, so not to worry. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.